Yesterday, I saw this neglected betta fish at the store that nobody wanted to buy. Like, he was literally on the shelf all by himself. So I couldn't just leave him there and decided to take him home and give him a new life. And at first, he was pretty shy. But once I fed him, he started to warm up a little bit. And I could tell he loves his new home because every time I go up to the tank, he swims over to say hello.